Hello! And in today's video, we're playing Subnautica! The screen looks a little different. It's because I moved the base somewhere. Ignore that. Let's just go down. Oh yeah, the poster. I love this poster so much. Don't know why everything's like this, but it's okay.
Boy!
Around here, but we can live with that, right, guys? Well, that thing looks so cool. Over here, the base. Oh yeah, and the Reaper's here, but we can live with that. We have a base being built. Something's very expensive, so we have to keep it like that. We have two fabricators for some reason. I don't know why this one's here. Wait, what does this one need? Oh, we don't have that. Oh yeah, we got some new materials. Ta-da. Look, if you guys don't like where the base is, just tell me where to move it and I'll move it. Oh wait, I think I got a radio message. Wait, no, I didn't. Where should I go? I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. What the? Oh, there's one thing that I did off camera. I know, like for like the first time. It's this, the crater edge. It's like saying that we're in like a weird volcanic crater. I don't know, dude.
What? No. 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 No, bro.
Ah!
Run. Run, bro. Oh.
We're going deep. Okay, that's a little too deep. That's a little too deep. Bro, why is there so much crabs? There's random roars going on. That's kind of scary. Why did it look like the island wasn't there? Right? Oh, wait, not. Oh, no, this is broken. But we have some nice. How far can we go up? Bro, we need some food. Okay, there's some food. Well, there's a lot of food here. Keeper. Come on. All right, we can make it. We can make it. All right, we're on the road again, I think. Dude, these lights are so useless. Dude, I keep hearing the Reaper and it sounds like really close. Okay, dude, that warper's scaring me, dude. I don't like that. How much of you are there? Hello? Guess the lights would be a little bit helpful right now. Dude, this is scary. Can't see, I need the lights off. It's a little better. Ruby, there's a Ruby right there. That's cool. I wanna see what's over there, bro. I wanna see what's over there. Oh! I can't see anything. That thing sounds more alive. No! Why are you still following me, bruh? Oh no, we're in the weird biome. The scary biome. This is freaky. Oh my gosh, he's still attacking me. I hear the Reaper, dude. No. Wait a second. Underwater islands? Is that what it's called? Dude, that was scary. So it's called the Mountain Island, I think? And like past that, there's the underwater islands, then the Bloodkelp Forest. And I wonder what that is. Because I did not find that. I just found a Reaper just screaming. It keeps scaring me, bro. This stupid, like, island thing. Can I sleep in here? What if I could sleep? What the? I guess it's day now. Look at that. That's cool. Now we have to find the thing because I looked at the map. And it showed like underwater islands, then Bloodkelp Forest. So I don't know what that is, but it sounds important. So I guess we should go to it. On the islands. Oh, it's another part of the island. Are you serious? We should go deeper down. Oh, what is that? Now where am I going, bro? Oh my gosh. I think we made it. Whoa, this is cool. What is that? Where am I going? I think we should put down a beacon. We need to get out of here before we lose all of our battery from the silent running thingy.
Oh!
Okay. What? Here, let me just grab a few. Oh. 52%? Another weird vent thingy. Okay. Oh my gosh. As soon as we get home, I think that's gonna be it for today's video. Jeez, that was scary. That was really scary. What was that thing? What did I just... Did I grab, like, blood kill? Was that even the blood kill forest? What is that over there? Something, like, keeps glitching out of my screen.
And that right there was a very big island that I didn't know about.
I want to see what's over here. I saw something glitch off my screen, so I'm just gonna investigate. I can't see that, dude. Wait, what is that? That looks like another island. I don't know why. Oh, what the? Poor stalker. RIP, I guess. What the heck is it? It's another island. What? Religious rolls. That's actually kind of cool. I'm trying. Ooh, I don't like this. Is this like... Oh, radio message. Five salt. That's good.
Integrate a new PDA data.
Well, that's funny. I thought we were going to go back to the, like, you know, the base, but guess we're here and we have another radio message. Hey, you guys? Oh, I'm dead. Oh! Oh, I'm so stupid. Salt. Oh no. Not good. Not good. Shoot. You're going quick. There's a building on top of there as well. We need to go home quick. Fire? No, bruh. I don't want the fire. This is cool. I like the music. Normal day. Huh? Normal day? I can find something on the floor. Wait, let me save really quick. Oh, well, at the right moment.
I'm dying.
No.
No! I was so close!
I'm probably gonna be in my Cyclops because I... Yep. Oh, great. Alright, guys. That's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys very soon. Let me go to bed. Because I want to go to bed.